two, one, go!
And the McLaren F1 wins!